And number 8, King Creole, off go. That's the runners for the nursery, event 1, ladies and gentlemen. Working out for 5 4 minutes. So 5 4 minutes for working out drivers and trainers. And at 10-2, can we please have the nursery horses on the track, trailing 20 yards. And number 8, King Creole, off go. That's the runners for the nursery. Can we have those runners on the track, please?
That's Jake LaBelle. Steve Lloyd in the plate there on Jake LaBelle in the green and white colours there. Off go with Jake LaBelle. Upper Elam there with Steve in the plate. You're training 20 yards. That's Upper Elam, ladies and gentlemen. Upper Elam is a professional drive. Just waiting now for Charlie Penlan. If we can have Charlie Penlan onto the course, please. Joe Knox there in the saddle of Jake of Immortal Breeze, ladies and gentlemen. Here's Mr. Bill Hughes in the red and blue course. Aber Elam there, Steve Lewis in the black colours there. Aber Elam's trailing 20 yards, ladies and gentlemen. If we can have Charlie Penlan onto the course, please. And remember, drivers, please pay attention on the white peg. On the course, ladies and gentlemen, this is number 1, that's Charlie Penlan. Robin Lloyd in the plate there, in the yellow, red and blue colours. Off go Robin, okay. So that's Charlie Penlan. So if you want to make your way up to the start then, drivers, please. Make your way up to the start, ladies and gentlemen. It's looking good. Jake gathers speed. Here they come. They're going to go for the nursery. Go! And away they go for this, the nursery trot. And what breaks out of that brigade? On the inside there, but making a bad mistake is Jake LaBelle, ladies and gentlemen. He slips in his hobble, but he's back trotting again. As they race past me on the inside, King Creole on the outside of him there is Immortal Breeze. So it's King Creole, Immortal Breeze, tucked in Charlie Penlan. Then we can see Jake LaBelle in the back half at this stage, Aber Elam, but it's a long way to go yet as they race down the back straight here in the nursery. It's out in front, is King Creole with Bill Hughes out there in front by 2. It's King Creole from tucked in against the rails and the saddle is Immortal Breeze. Bit like then, we've got Charlie Penlan. Then just behind that one we can see Jake LaBelle and the back marker still is Aber Elam. But as they race round the turn for the first time, ladies and gentlemen, making a move on the outside there is Charlie Penlan. He's going to try and get up to the races. So around that turn, and it's like there in front is King Creole. King Creole, Charlie Penlan. Then we've got Immortal Breeze, ladies and gentlemen, as they race off the turn and up the straight. And now they're still in front is King Creole, but being his challenger on the outside is Charlie Penlan. It's King Creole, Charlie Penlan, Jake LaBelle, Aber Elam. Then we can see Jake LaBelle. As they race towards the bell this time, it's still King Creole with Bill Hughes out in front. One lap to go, drivers, one lap. King Creole's clear by 2, but on the inside there is Immortal Breeze. On the outside of him there, Charlie Penlan. Then we've got Jake LaBelle, and still trying to make headway is Aber Elam, ladies and gentlemen. The one that makes a bad mistake there is Charlie Penlan. Not shot any chance he may have had. So down the back straight, and it's King Creole, but is he starting to slow, ladies and gentlemen? It's King Creole from there, tucked in behind that one is Immortal Breeze. King Creole and Immortal Breeze. Jake LaBelle's making up ground on the outside. He's going to have a tandem if he can. Aber Elam's well up there. And then comes Charlie Penlan. But round that turn they go for the final time. And it's still out in front is King Creole. But there goes Jake LaBelle with a run on the outside, ladies and gentlemen. It's King Creole, Jake LaBelle. Sat there with a double handle. We can see Immortal Breeze. He's going to have a tandem if he can. Off the turn and up the straight. King Creole on the inside, on the outside, Jake LaBelle. Aber Elam stood up on the inside, ladies and gentlemen. It's Aber Elam and King Creole. They're going to get the big race for the line. It's Aber Elam and King Creole. Aber Elam wins it. Aber Elam's the winner. Gabriel, then we see Charlie Benlam, then comes Jake LaBelle, and then we've got Immortal Breeze. Wait for the official all clear, ladies and gentlemen. Second number 8, third number 1. So first is number 7, that's Sabah Eland, driven there by Steve Lewis in the black colours there. Second was number 8, that's King Creole, driven by Bill Hughes. And officially placed third was number 1, Charlie Penland. The winning time, 229.91, 229.91, the winning time. The winner, number 7, Sabah Eland, ladies and gentlemen. We're now going to move on to the novice, ladies and gentlemen. That's the novice, Division 1.
Have I?